I thought I'd try out this Biscoff iced coffee that I've seen going around. I don't have a fancy coffee maker, so I just use instant coffee and hot water, then melted my Biscoff spread in a mug and let it cool. I've never really made iced coffee at home before, but I love it when I go to a coffee shop. I just never knew how easy it was. I wish this part looked a bit prettier like it does in the adverts, but it tasted amazing, and I'll definitely be making it again.